next Wednesday, when Frenchman Alan Bernard has a vision.
He's got his sights set on building a cafe racer.
Nothing's going to stop him.
A Martin frame and a Kawasaki 900 motor. Totally balls out.
And...
oh, I can't wait to ride it.
Lossa Engineering's Yamaha racer takes a canyon cruise.
It's a mix of the old and the new. It's
exactly what a cafe racer should be.
Oh, no.
I think I ran out of gas.
Catch the series about the bikes that inspired a movement. Cafe Racer, all new next Wednesday at 9 on HD Theater.